Hello, and welcome to another review of yet another Plug and Play. Which one is it? This thing. Control game. Built-in games. 76,000 in one. Internal games. Plug and Play series. Direct to TV. With all your favourites on, apparently, if you look on the back of this box. Yeah, it's one of those really off-brand NES on a chip consoles. I got this for a couple of quid a long time ago, and I figured I'd give it a look now just because the box is very tatty. I'm gonna get rid of it, so make the most of this as you can, because we're not gonna be seeing this ever again. Just because it's easier just to store the console on its own than have this really rubbish box. There's no way I can repair it, plus there's no reason I'd want to. I just find it adorable. Round the front, got a picture of Mario. Right there, as if it's like official. But yes, it's got the likes of Mario Bros, soccer, a fighting game, more soccer, Contra. They're on Contra's on every single one, all the time. There's a boxing one, Tetris as well. Super Mario Bros, that should be pretty sweet. Mighty Bomb Jack. Galaga, Space Invaders, Galaxian, stuff like that, I don't know. I'm assuming that's just Galaga, not Space Invaders. But yeah, there's a lot of things. Oh, there's also Breakout as well, if you can tell by the little pictures on the back. Lots of cute little games on here. Looks pretty fun. But apparently there's 76,000. That's just a handful of the 76,000 that are on here. I think we all know that it's actually probably 76. And hundreds of levels, or something like that. I don't know what's on here. Let's have a look. But yeah, let's see what the heck's on this thing. But first, let's pull it out of the really destroyed packaging. Yeah, this packaging was never going to last. I'm going to have to put this in my... I've got a little box full of instructions. So I'll write on the instructions what this is actually for, because that's not going to tell me what it's for. A regular controller. Illustration. Is there any broken English on here? Because you guys know we love that sort of stuff. No, there isn't. Plug the AV patch head into the AV socket of your TV or video. Turn on-off switch to the on position. When the unit is turned on, the power light will glow. Select the AV channel on your TV radio. Radio. You can plug this into a radio? TV radio, what? The game menu will appear. Press up key or down key to select game, then press the start button to start game. To attend the main menu screen, simply press reset. Caution, this product is not suitable for children under 3 years. 0 to 3, sad onions. So yeah, no broken English, but there is Japanese or Chinese writing on the back. Cool, neat. Let's have a look at the console itself. Control game. I really like the design of this. I find it hilarious. There's nubs here. Literal plastic nubs. They're... it just uses the shell of another controller of some sort and just... They just rolled with it. It's very, very cheap feeling. And it also feels incredibly hollow. Like, there's no weight to this. This probably weighs a gram, if that. There's absolutely no weight to it. There's an area for a button down here. Doesn't exist. But I do find it amusing that it's an NES on a chip, but it's got 6 action buttons. You've got the 2 shoulder buttons here, and you've got the 4 buttons here. You've also got select, start, and reset, and you've also got the D-pad for obviously controlling. Pretty interesting. There's an on-off switch and a power-on LED. No, that's not even an LED. The LED's there. So what are you? DC 5 volts input. Ooh. That's neat, so you don't even have to use batteries. What batteries does it use? 3 times AAA batteries. That's not many volts at all, that's kind of cute. But yeah, pretty cool, pretty neat. The buttons don't feel awful. They're a little bit on the harsh side, like they stick out quite a bit. So, your fingers just don't go over them as much, and they do feel quite harsh in your fingers, but... You know, for a couple of quid, this ain't too bad. Let's see what sort of games we're getting. Let's go have a look. Welcome to the main menu of Control Game, otherwise known as Funtime. We've seen this before. 76,001. And by 76,000, it means 76,000 repeats. Because, of course, I mean, hints in the name. Whenever you see a number way, way above 100, there's a good chance there's repeats on here. And, of course, there is. Okay, so what do we have? It looks like, for the most part, if I just skip ahead a bit, it looks like we have about 100 games, really, before they start repeating. I don't know. Not too sure. But to start things off, let's start off. Oh, no, I swear I've seen Space ET. I don't know. There's probably about 76 games, really, realistically. There's not many games on here at all. We've got Dig Dug, which is pretty darn cool. Let's go for... Yeah, Desert Tank. What could go wrong? And by Desert Tank, you mean Tank M1990. Whatever that is. I have no idea. Now, as far as I'm concerned, there are... 6 playable buttons on here, because this is just an NES console on a chip. It seems all 6 buttons do the same thing, more or less. There are 3 of each. There's one main A and B button, and the other two are turbos, as far as I'm concerned. Oh, sweet. I'll go stage 15, I guess. Alright, let's do it. So as you can see, I have myself a turbo. This should definitely help even the odds. Nope, I still got wrecked. Get wrecked. Oh, rude. How come he can so... Wait, what? Did I die? Confused. How did I lose? I have so many questions. I'm not gonna lie, I don't understand how to play this. Oh, now we're on stage 1. Alright, so here's the left shoulder button. Seems to be turbo. If I press the B button, that is also turbo. So we'll find it. They're all the same buttons. Ooh. Oh, there goes another one. Let's go get that grenade quick. Wait, did I just kill... I should have played this more as a kid. I've played so many clones of it. I've never actually... I wouldn't say I've played too much of this one. Can I go through... Can we go through woods? Oh, we can. Sneaky. Just gonna be hiding in the bushes. Surprise! They have no idea I'm here. Oh, come on, poke your head up. I'm gonna keep hiding here until you come up. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, I can see you up there. Come on. Ah. Oh my goodness. Tanky. Ah! Too close for comfort. Damn, that one's fast. Wait, what? Oh, I was meant to defend something. See, I had no idea. Well, now we know. Onwards to the next game. Every time we switch over to a different game, it seems to reset the entire system, so I apologize if I get cut off while I'm talking if I don't notice. So let's jump straight on with Contra. You can't go wrong with Contra. Contra is always on these freaking NES on the chips. So we've always got to test them out, see how good it is compared to the other plug and plays with Contra on, right? I mean, the turbo definitely helps. Come on, give me. Daka, 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 daka. Daka, daka, daka. Daka, 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 daka. Ah. Oh. Oh, did it again. Just keep firing to that way. Climb out. Come on, climb out. Okay, don't then. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm not a big fan of this one. Is this a grenade launcher or what? I don't know. Or is it a flame launcher? Oh. Whew. Well, at least I got him. There we go, a shotgun. Now I want to keep the shotgun. He says as he loses the shotgun. Ah, laser will have to do. Oh, I must have stood up too quick. My bad. But yeah, it's Contra. It's Contra. Don't want to spend too long on that. Jump on to the next one. What's next? Let's see. World Soccer. Knight. Let's go for Knight, whatever Knight is. What is this? I'm pressing the button. All that's happening is flickering of the screen. Oh. Yeah, because it's using AAA batteries, I think it requires... It probably needs four. Realistically, it probably needs four. By the way, I'm just mashing buttons. I don't actually know what I'm doing. I've never played this before in my life. But, yeah, I think this requires probably four AAAs instead of the three that fits in it. Because every time I press a button, the screen does dim a little bit. And by the looks of it, it might actually be visible on the recording. It's very subtle, though. I don't know what the objective of this game is. I'm just going to keep grabbing coinage. Whatever that is. I mean, these guys, they're not doing any harm. Oh, here we go. Now he's doing something. All right, let's keep heading forward. Oh, we can't. Seems to throw it in a random direction. I thought that was Mario then. Oh. Don't spawn there. We're busy. Wow. 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 That was incredibly rude. Incredibly rude indeed. Let's see. King of Fighter AGG. Whatever AGG means. Ye are Kung Fu. What on earth is this? You what, mate? Get kicked, mate. Oh, oh. Ow. Get kicked, mate. Mate, I'm just going to keep kicking you. Oh, God. Why am I getting beat up by the fat guy? Come here. There's this like weird notion that old games were harder. Technically, that was so, but it was only because they were so short. That is why they were made that way. They were made to be extremely difficult, but not like hard difficult, but unfair difficult. Let's jump onto Tetris. Oh my god, is there seriously no music? Is there seriously no music to this game? No, there's no music to this game, guys. Absolutely none. Zero. Zilch. Nothing. Nothing. That's fine. Alright, so put that there. And you can chill. I don't care. I'm just throwing this in and see where we go. Right, you can go there. 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 You can go. I just want to make a Tetris, okay? It gave me so many singles. Now I just need another one. Please. Please. Pretty please. I'll pay you in back rubs. Alright, there we go. Tetris. Damn right. I'm not too worried about that gap down there. That was a gaffe of my own making. So I'm okay with that. Just want to deal with that on the side there. There we go. We're back in business. Now, because it's in 16 by 9, I can't judge distances very well. So because of that, I can't really get down to there. Can't really judge it because it is stretched. It's a 4x3 picture. It's definitely 4x3, but because the TV's in 16x9, I'm too lazy to switch it over. So you see, this looks shallow as hell, and that clearly isn't going to fit, but it looks shallow and then shallow from the video. That's fine. Anyway. Alrighty, so what do we have now? Super Mario. You can't do Super Mario wrong, can you? No. Let's do it. Oh boy. It's Super Mario. The picture quality leaves a lot to be desired. Composite, it really does show its age on HD TVs. Self-inflicted misery. What's the delay like? barely any. It's barely noticeable. I don't notice it. Then again, I'm old. I'm old, I can't tell anymore. Whee! Where is it? Oh, it's up there, if I remember rightly. Yeah. It all comes back. God, do you know how old this game is? Whee! Right, let's try, I'll never forget turbo bloody buttons. Can't go wrong with turbo buttons. I just love how this controller has 6 buttons. But 2 really. 4 if you count the turbo. The extra 2 are just turbo again, but on the shoulder. So, I'm pressing the shoulder buttons now. That's adorable. I know I'm missing everything. Oh my god, it didn't do the thing. I tried sprinting. Buttons get good. But anyway, Super Mario, you can't go wrong. What else do we have? 1942, we're playing that, always. Yep, this is seeming incredibly familiar. I think the last plug and play I played had all these games. Alright, so where's the turbo button for shooting? There we go. There we go. Just holding the turbo button. Because that's how I like to play shmups. What the heck's happening at the top of the screen? Is that on the original? I can't remember. I don't know, but this is fun. I mean, you can't go wrong. There we go. Oh, God. Oh, my God, oh, my God. Kill the big fat one. Damn right. There we go. But yeah, you can't go wrong with 942. I'm not talking so much just because when it comes to these games, you concentrate a lot more. And it's very hard to be witty when it comes to the same old NES games that you've seen countless times before. But to be honest, this isn't too bad. I mean, I got this for literally just a couple of quid. And it's got about 100 NES games on it. Which is still more value than the NES Classic, Nintendo. Just saying. Oh, almost. Took him down. Oh, you... Rude. Rude. So rude. Last 32 stage, whatever that means. Ready Player One. Yeah. Anyway, Nick. Alright, so, there's quite a few games on here. There's Galaga. We all know Galaga. Pac-Man. I'm not showing Pac-Man this time. We've already seen it. What is Space E.T.? Mario Bros? What are you? Oh, actual Mario Bros. Yeah, I always forget how to play this. And then I play it for a second, and then I suddenly know. Yeah. My power button. Yeah. What?! See, it's been so long since I played. I can't quite remember. And... blip. Ah! Run away! Save me! Right, come on. Come on. Get you! Yeah, what are you gonna do? It's always just a disappointment that Puyo Puyo's never on these. Puyo Puyo would be a fantastic plug-and-play. Addition. Because Puyo Puyo is a really exciting game. I find it fun. Oh my god, I did it again. No! I was expecting too much, wasn't I? I'm just gonna work on you instead. Screw you. Meh. Screw you too. Meh. Uh-oh. In your face. Yeah, go that way. I got a coin. I got another coin. I'm the best. It's weird how you can't jump on top of them. If I remember rightly, you can't anyway. Let's experiment! You can't jump on top of them, can you? Nope, didn't think so. Mario, my butt. Okay, I'm bad at games. One more. I'll be honest, this one's not really exciting me. Usually I'm excited to see a whole bunch of NES games, but I've seen this done so many times, this one's not actually standing out to me. I mean, if you can find it dirt cheap, then obviously it's going to be just as good as the other ones, of course. But, the heck's Toy Story? Circus Charlie, apparently. What? I'm so confused. Wait, stage four? I can't tell what's the background and what isn't. I think I'm avoiding the things. Let's do it. Do, 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 do. Yeah. We certainly did well. Right. What else we got? What's... Wild Gunman? Of course. Now, if you guys remember rightly, Wild Gunman is a light gun game. I just want you to remember that, guys. Wild Gunman is a light gun game. This game is physically unplayable. Why is this on here? Why is this on here when it's physically unplayable? Okay, so the numpties who put this on here, they put a light gun on game on here. My god. What if they put another one on? Oh, Dig Dug! You guys know all of my Dig Dug. Right. Turbo button. There we go, turbo. Come here. I'm gonna eat you. Come here while I blow you. Oh god, no. I'm gonna die. I'm okay. I survived. Right, let's make a trap. Trap is ready. Come on. Get eaten. Ha, you fell for my clever disguise. I'm just never good at getting any better scores than that. I could play Dig Dug forever, though. In fact, I might do. Hope you guys don't mind. How you guys doing? I'm playing Dig Dug. Oh, really? I thought that was enough. It wasn't. Run, 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 run. Bagger! I keep forgetting you walk on a grid angle. I always forget it's a bloody grid. There we go. Come on. I'm gonna eat you. Now I'm gonna eat you too. I just love how I'm making it explode. Oh god. Come on. There you go. Right, you're mine. Come here. I'm gonna eat you too. You're first. You're the first victim. You're the second. You're the third. You're clearly the fourth. Oh, rude. Oh, you gonna do a runner? You can try it. Try it. Come on, try it. There we go. Easy. I can play Dig Dug forever. You guys know this. I love this. So what if I'm no good? I enjoy it. Meh. You're next. I'll deal with the top one first. Was there two in there? You what? I think there was two in there. Rude. I can't believe I forgot that. I thought they arrived a little bit later. I didn't think they arrived that early. My bad. Oops. Anyway, enough of Dick.
Right, so what's next on the agenda?
Millipede! Oh, I haven't played Millipede in ages. Ooh, Donkey Kong. We'll go for Millipede. It has been a long time since I played Millipede. I can't remember how to play it. It's been a while, okay? I can never remember the difference between Millipede and Centipede. That's another one. Oh, there we go. Let's get another one. Oh, God. Oh, yeah, now I remember. Bloody hell. Jesus. Okay, now I remember. Okay, so the next one. Helicopter! Wait. Raid on... What did I say? Bungling Bay? I can't tell because it's so low resolution. Doesn't sound familiar. Although it probably should. I've got a terrible memory. You guys should know this. Alrighty. What's this? Oh. Alrighty. My god. Wow, this game seems cool. I've never played this one before. My god, it's fast. Oh, took you out. It's actually pretty cool. I like this. Oh, I have bombs. 6 bombs. I don't know what I'm bombing. Get good at shooting this tank! Actually, I think it's a bomb, isn't it? I don't know. Oh my god, this is sad. That's it. Got him. Alright, so the arrow's pointing this way. Oop, now this way. Now this way. Now this way. Now this way. But I'm confused. Does the arrow just take me back there? I don't know. Oh, is F fuel?
Ooh. Curious. Oh, bombed him. What about you? Damn it. Got him. I'm trying to bomb that one. It's very unwieldy. I don't know. But yeah, this game seems pretty fun. Shame I don't know more about it, otherwise I would have played it a little bit more. Right, what else could we go for? Bush roll, Galaxian. Oh, so good. Milk and nuts. You've piqued my interest. Nuts and milk. What on earth is this? I think I'm the pink guy. Am I dead? Okay. Oh, here we go. Alright. Oh, I can jump. Ooh. Oh, wait, how do I get that then? What? Right, so you can't jump while you're on the ladders. Gotcha. Can't test this. Can I jump across to the house? Aha. Oh, you're coming now. How do I get... How do I get the apple without KOing myself? Come over here, look, I'm on this side of the map. Totally. Lies. There's no way. There's no way, because as soon as you... If I knew more about that game, I'd probably find that fun. Alright, so, what's door? Are these actual games? NES games that I've just never heard of before? Out of sheer ignorance? Okay, can we get... Oh my god, the frame rate! Oh my god! Help! Help! I think that thing's after me. How? Okay, who starts a game like that? Apparently this person. You what? Ah! A lot of these games do make no sense. Sky Destroyer. Antarctic. Yeah. Antarctic Adventure. Sounds fun. I'm going for a couple more I've just never heard of, because we all like learning experiences. Alright, so, Antarctica. Okay. Okay. What on earth? Oh, seal probably wants to eat me. Hey, Seal. How you doing? Oh. Yeah! I don't know why I'm after a flag. But I'm after a flag. I don't get it. I'd be lying if I said I knew what the heck was going on. Is this the entire game? For sure? I need to rest in 570 kilometers. Oh, speed! Speed! Oh my god, I put the speed to maximum. Oh my god. Why is the game more easier at faster speed? Oh, slip, slip, slip. Build up speed again. Yeah, because that fish comes in at like the same speed it usually does. Why is the game shouting at me? I'm out of time? Oh. Time over? Well, that... Alright, let's go for one more and then go out for some final thoughts, me thanks. Because... What? Ooh. Joust. Can't go wrong with some Joust. Shame Defenders doesn't seem to be on here, but... I'm more... Duck Hunt. Another light gun game. I think we both know exactly what's going to happen, don't we? Mm-hmm. This isn't going to be playable at all, is it? This is certainly not going to be... Oh, I'm pressing buttons and the light's flickering. Oh boy, it needs some... Oh god, pressing all the buttons! Pressing all the buttons! Come on! Come on, don't you laugh at me, you jerk! I hate you! No! Let's go for some final thoughts. Alrighty, so what are my final thoughts on the Control game? It's not excited me as much as I thought it might, just because we've seen a million of these before. There's a million of these. This is not unique. So if you're looking for something that's got 76,000 games in one NES on a chip, and it doesn't look like this, there's a good chance it uses the same operating system on it. Just with the same games on it. It's still got a ton of really great games on it, though. 1942, for example, Galaga, Millipede, Super Mario Bros. Joust? Dig Dug? Hell yeah, give us that stuff, that's brilliant. So there's a lot of really fantastic games on here. It's totally worth the money buying. The image quality isn't the greatest because it's using composite and just mono audio, but you guys know my fix for it. You can just get a splitter and it'll make it stereo, even though it's not left and right. It'll be mono stereo, which is better than coming out of one speaker. I'd rather it come out two. It's not too bad at all. There are a few little caveats to this. One is, well... The power issue, if you're not using full-powered batteries with the full 1.5 volts in, you will get, not artifacting, but like the screen will dim every time you're pressing a button, like it's taking power away from the system. A little bit weird. Also, if you're playing on a 60Hz TV like I was, some of the games might run a little bit slower, which I found. For example, Super Mario Bros. That was running much slower than original speed, just because... I don't know. I guess it's the PAL version playing. I guess this is, like, because it's made for, like, PAL regions, it's running at 50Hz, but on the 60... I don't know. Or maybe it was playing at 50Hz. Actually, I might have been using it at 50Hz. I can't quite remember what setting it was, because the TV's got support for 50 and 60Hz. I'm going to imagine it's 60Hz console playing on 50Hz, hence why it's slower. That makes more sense, Dan. Confusing. But anyway, excellent games on it. If you find one for a dirt cheap, pick it up, just because it's really handy. It's fantastic. It's got way more games on it than the NES Classic, so you're already winning right then and there. However, you can just get the 501 and you'll get the almost same experience. Well, it's completely up to you. I recommend it just based on the price and the value of it alone. You get a ton of levels and loads of different levels because there's loads of different versions of the same game on it. See, and you get a massive variety of different games, so if you're looking for some kids to keep them quiet for a while, this is great, and it uses three AAA batteries, which is inexpensive as heck, especially if you use rechargeables. So, I recommend it. I recommend everything. I recommend everything. If the price is right, you can buy anything, which is why I find this always amusing when people ask me whether it's worth buying. Yes, yes, if you find it, if you think it's worth buying, if you like what you see, get it. If you don't, don't. Life lessons from Dan. Anyway, I will see you in the next review, when we review yet more tatty plug and plays. Or just plug and plays in general. I'm hoping to get a couple more in. I've got more on the way. I'll see you guys next time. Take care, survivors.